lives in parallel. The cards have all been dealt, it's gray inside the well. Sinking fast, baby, I can't. Evangeline, Evangeline.
Back, tails in the air. Adam. Thank you.
Yeah.
So
much.
Yeah.
I think you're sitting right in front of the camera. What's your name? Introduce yourself to the everybody in on smart TV.
Oh, I'm
who is Chip, this smartass?
I'm Chip Connolly. I'm from Columbus, Ohio.
Would you consider yourself a smartass, Chip?
I've been called that.
You have been. No, not you. Columbus, Ohio.
Yes.
Did you know Columbus personally, or was he a family friend?
Columbus did not discover America.
Did he discover Ohio?
No, America was already discovered. You know what I'm talking about.
I know what you're talking about.
But the question is...
The question is...
Did she love me? I love that song.
The question is, does a chicken have lips?
No.
Nope.
They have beaks.
That's right.
All right.
Is that a Martin or what?
That's Gibson.
Oh, it's a Gibson. Sounds very nice.
Thanks.
You're good on it, too.
Years.
Oh, dude, you're raging, man.
That was a compliment. How you like his backup singing? Pretty good, huh?
Yeah, I was here last week, man. I was asking him.
Remember to get him a microphone this time.
Right. I was like, where'd you get that drum set, man? So where do you get this stuff?
Well, it's portable. He's got a drum set at home, but that thing we can fit in the car.
Right, it's more portable, I guess, huh?
All right. Interview's over. What was your name again?
Chip.
Chip Columbus.
Chip Connolly. Irish as hell.
You have anything you'd like to tell the folks on the Smart TV?
Born with a gift of gab and a bit of song in my heart.
Right on. And not to mention a good dancer.
Oh, you remember?
Yeah, you got a shout out to
I hit up the ladies.
Before I list this, I got your sport nurse.